Hello everyone, this is Ylva again. Today I will show you a book that I finished in December 2017. And that's Ruth Sanderson's book, The World of Faries. I love this book and it was a pleasure to finish it. It has, of course, some postcards in the back, but I did not finish that. I finished those big pictures. But first of all, this is not a channel for children, so it's not intended for kids under 18 years old. So please leave if you're under 18. So here is my book. As you can see, I used a lot of mixed medium, only mostly colors from pencils. Don't know which one pencil, because it was really, as you can see, 24th of 8/17 was when I got it, so it didn't take long until I finished it. I could not put it away, and since I was sitting in the forest most of the time, I had a lot of time to color. Yeah, some of it I did use some small parts of pastel soft colors, but mostly I did not discover that kind of stuff yet. So yeah, this is my Faries. I would most likely have put something around here if I had these pastel colors, but anyway, it was nice pictures anyway. I like it a lot. I like the pictures, I like the colors. Very happy with it. Lots of fairies, lots of nice colors. Yeah, just stunning book actually, so I would recommend. Yeah, definitely. But as you can see, there's no pastel soft colors, because, well, here's one. No, I think I painted some watercolor on it, obviously. And some gold metallic, some kind of, I don't know. Remember, it's almost 4 years ago, so. Here we have some pastel colors, yes. So, some of them have, most of them don't. But still. I did put this video out before, but I don't think I had a good view of it, so I will try to put it out again. And also there was no limit of it, so now it's 18 years limit. I love this. They're so beautiful, the colorings. Sorry, drawings. So, I have all our books mostly. I'm maybe missing one or two, but yeah, I love it. Just love it. And that was the last one. The greeting cards I did not do yet, because, well, I already done the other ones, but if I want to, of course. So, really, really nice coloring books. Coloring book. So that's all for now. Bye bye, guys.